When you said Mashiach in Hebrew, that means Proverbs. And it means comparison, similar, parallel, but not the same. Not the same. Similar, parallel, but not the same. Your power can work differently from mine. Look at a car. Transmission can be out. The motor can be good, but the car still don't go.
Right.
Transmission can be good and the motor can be bad. Car still don't go. Same unit, but we're not the same. Paul said in the body that there are different many members, but one spirit. Have you not realized that you're important in the kingdom? Have you not realized that people have to pat you on your back to tell you how good you are? Why? Because see, we are fit together by the Holy Ghost. Nobody can put you out of the kingdom but the King. My God. But we have a tendency to exemplify through our expressions and that people may be, the people cannot make you do anything. Only God. You choose to do what you do. Now if people make you do it, that means you don't know who you are. But when God has delivered you, I'm talking to your heart, and He's brought you through stuff that medicine couldn't bring you through.
All right.
Hello. When you lost your job, He provided anyway.
Amen.
When you got behind on your house, you're still living in it.
Amen.
When they came out of your car, you're still driving and you got another one. Hello.
Amen.
So why am I going to sit here and allow people expressions and their opinion of me affect me? God builds you up. Even when you're on the stone that's rejected. Building that temple. Every time they got ready to use that stone master would take it and said, don't need this one. And he threw it away. And every time he threw it away, it shifts it. Lord, I can preach this thing, but I ain't got time. Every time you get thrown, it chips you, don't it? It hurts when people do things to you, when people reject you. Do I have church? When people say all manner of evil against you, that hurts. But that's a stone master that has looked at you and said, I don't need you. And he throws you on the power, and every time he throws you on the power, it chips you. Well, they get down low again. Here comes the stone master again. Said, here's a stone. He said, I just threw that one away. I can't use it yet. So throw the chips again. But then here comes a time where you put the main stone in, which is called the cornerstone. And won't no other stone fit it. Except the one they've been thrown away. The same one that was thrown away and that was chipped. And he didn't want it. He had to have it to complete the building. And the Bible says it became the chief cornerstone. God said he'll make the last. He'll make the tail. He'll make the borrower the lender. My God, hallelujah. He will preserve you if you keep his commandments. Don't get frustrated. Don't get upset. Don't let your mind run wild thoughts about people or whatever, because you got to get people out of your system and put them in the system. Get them out of your system and put them in the system. But they don't work in you, but they work with you. We have too many people working in us. Oh, I'm going to preach up in here. I'm closing. But we got too many people working in us. Every Every day we talk about somebody, that means that person's spirit is in you. Every day I'm going to talk about the same thing. But the hair on this, you know, and that person's spirit is in you for some reason. But you need to get them out of your system and put them in the system so you can look to God. Hallelujah. Solomon said, I got to do this. I got to do this. Proverbs. Figure of speech is a piety. But it's a pyrogenic observation, which means God wants you to watch some things.
All right.
And that's all. Many of us don't like to watch because we can't watch. We cannot get the whole conclusion of the matter. Huh. You see what I'm saying? And if you can't watch, you can't hear. Because sometimes bodily expressions will show you what the person actually means by what they're saying. This is why the Bible says that we are living epistles. Everything I said, okay, watch it. And they will give you instructions. They will explain to you what I'm saying. But sometimes people will run off with what you're saying without definition.
That's right.
And without understanding because they didn't watch.